Ah, legal. Thank you. Alright, so guys, we just got to Amsterdam Airport. Looking to find duty-free shopping because I'm going to see my family. So I just thought, you know what, let me go to the duty-free, get some aftershave for my brother and also aftershave for my sisters. Yeah, maybe something for my dad and mom as well. So, well, guys, I'm in the duty-free shop now. It's just by the Gucci shop, so I'm just going to move to see what they have here. They normally do have deals like 2 for 1, so I'm just going to check these deals to see what they have. Well, I can see 2 for 1 already here. They have a CK, Hugo, and you can see them on this aisle here.
Superleuk man, echt fijn. Ik denk 14, 15, 15, 15.
Ja, ik zie het goed, maar het is niet
with you, but in small quantities.
Ah, mira, sí, este es el que hemos visto.
Ze moet mij ook hebben.
Waar je niet over gestresst?
So I'm currently going to the lounge at the moment. I don't know if I'm going to get in, but I'm traveling alone today, so I might have some luck. Who knows? All right. There's a Globia that I really take pictures with, you know? I'm just going to show you. It's like a Globia. Let me see if I could see Africa, because I always take a picture around it. I can't see Africa yet, but yeah, that's Africa. Look, I'm going down there. Yeah, Ghana, I'm going there. Amazing, wow, can't wait. Well, let's get back to the lounge, guys. Just a quick tour. I just want to show you guys what's around the airport. Well, guys, that's what happened. It's fully booked. So what I did was I went back there to scan the QR code. I should have done this earlier as soon as we landed, but you know, I'm in 83 now in the queue, so I'm just going to mooch around, do some videos, and then probably when it's my turn, it to turn green, then I can return back to the lounge. I just want to grab some coffee, do some work. Currently walking to the Ghana gate, I've been advised there's a new gate, E7. This airport is so huge, so when you're here, try to find your gate and know where it is, and then keep checking the board so that when they change it, you know, you can probably work out how to get to the next gate, because you can walk about 15 minutes to the next gate. You know, I've been walking for more than 5 minutes just to get to the E gate. I believe it's this one, I'm not sure yet. I can't see Ghana on the list yet, because the flight departs in 4 hours. So yeah, I think Accra is the next one. Yeah, so guys, it's definitely this gate. I'm just going to check what's around here, this side of the airport. No lock of the lounge today, so I'm just going to graze through to see what's around this beautiful lounge in front of me here. I'm going to flip the camera to show you guys how the lounge actually look like. I mean, it's not a lounge, it's like a bar. Yeah. It's quite a nice lounge. They almost have everything, like nice tables, nice ambience. Quite an open airport, to be fair. You know, have you been here? Please do let me know in the comment section. At the moment, I'm just killing time walking around, checking the duty free to see if anything might pop my eye, you know, like perfume. You never know. There's a lot of deals like this one here.
Thank you. to the audio was announced. As a courtesy to others travelling and to get most items on board, please place only your larger carry-on in the overhead bin, with smaller items placed below the seat in front of you. For those customers travelling with car seats and strollers, we will be welcoming you to board between zones 2 and 3. We would now like to invite our customers who need assistance or additional time to pre-board at this time. We now welcome our active duty US military with ID to board and thank you for your service. It is also our pleasure to welcome our Delta 360 members to board.
afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. This is your final boarding call for flight EK146G6.
Thank you guys, if you did enjoy this amazing video of Amsterdam Airport, please consider liking the video, and I'll definitely see you guys in the next video. Bye for now.